So welcome back, my beautiful friend. Oh, internet. We're about to start Watchdog. What's up? What it is? What's good? Press X. Let's do this. The fuck? What is it taking so long to load? Yeah, it's good. That's good enough. Let's do this new game. So, like, yesterday I was hoping, like, you know, the game was gonna be here, but then it didn't because of Memorial Day. So I've been playing, Don't Starve. I can't get past day 12. Pisses me off so much. Such a hassle. I don't know how these people can get to day, like, 50 to 100 or 300, whatever. I can't even get past day 12. What the piss, man. What the piss. It's total bullshit. Right, Mickey? And so I'm really excited for this game. So hopefully the hype about this game is not, you know, overhyped. Because I was really looking forward to get to playing this game, actually. Since all the game that I played mostly is just like FIFA. So, Division 2, yeah! But anyways, let's see how this game goes. Oh my god, loading takes forever in this game.
Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous.
God bless the rich and famous. Here's the
modern-day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air. I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. It's scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnecting.
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job.
You're assigned Aiden Pearce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Is that a problem?
Nope. I'll scan him good.
You'll never hear from him again.
Ubisoft. We're in a baseball field.
Who gave the order?
I told you. I don't know.
You don't know.
Ain't the family?
Not a problem.
Nope. Husky, I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
So what do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name!
Yeah, I'll tell your name. Lena. Lena Pearce.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. Guys, I heard stories, man, that like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
please,
away from.
Please!
Kill him!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to him on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me!
I wanna shoot him. I don't wanna shoot him though. I'll shoot your toe.
I remember now.
Son of a bitch. I gave you mercy, dickhead. That nightstick doll.
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Open. Oh, I got. I got cash. What is this? Chemical component. How do you run? Hey, great. No.
I can't keep running. I can't do it. That fucking Aiden Pearce. I killed his niece. He won't stop chasing me. I wish this guy.
I need to keep moving.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker? Shit!
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. But you said you'd kill them otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey,
That's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. They'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. Handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Hey. Dick.
Hey.
Chicago Police.
I beg you, don't call me.
Identify yourselves. Body here. Definitely a viceroy.
I got another
viceroy. Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
So how do I take cover? Okay.
Why are they killing each other?
Look!
Freaking A. God damn it. That's BS. Trying to run from cover to cover and I got caught.
Is anybody in here? Identify yourselves. Tip said we're looking for gangbangers. Sweep the room. Careful, these shitbags don't play fair.
Definitely a viceroy.
Here's the wish they'd just play in their own backyard.
I got another. Oh.
Sorry, pal. So I wish when you take him out, like with the combat circle thing, it'll be like more epic, you know, it's like some flipping shit, like ninja, you know, basically. That'd be awesome. Too bad it's not.
Rogers opposed now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer.
Wait, I want to see check the area.
Big Base deals on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk.
That's a pitch, my gun
and it looks like, yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that.
Put it automatically.
Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sonoma pitches, that's a big hit!
Looks like it unlocks from the other side.
Oh. Okay.
Here.
He's got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming
what,
up.
What, marijuana?
Oh. Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Use a lure to distract the cop. Okay. see a cop.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
This is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now.
Okay, which one of you is the richest on the mall?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP ticket?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing to make use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit. What? Oh, shit. Hey, y'all filming this? I want to see this motherfucker online.
Fine. I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it works better if you don't.
Hey, man. I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards. Looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got right?
Just keep quiet a minute. You do have that right.
Fuck you.
Confusing. Like, I don't know, like, in some you can what is it called, get their money, some you can't. I guess they have to use their phone first or something. So $800 pocket change, you know.
Bad boy, the police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CtOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Well, you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. Hey, these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Yeah, I am. You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement. We can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's going to cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Oh, shut it down, eh? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call.
God, so badass. So far, this is badass. It seems like it's like GTA, but then.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops. So's Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
But what is it? This game reminds me of GTA, but then. GTA with hacked ability, you know? With hacking ability. So.
I just saw a bunch of cops fly by out there.
Come on, let me try and get your money.
Oh, shit, I lost the perp.
just got $1,000 from this kid. No, you're broke, so I'm not gonna even.
Hey.
Help. Get a drink for $4? Power rate for $4. The fuck? $1,000 in my pocket. I'm gonna make it my mission. Anyone who has over 100k, I'm gonna steal it. I don't want to steal from the poor, you know. And then I'm gonna steal from bad people too. That's for sure. The driving kind of sucks. Yeah, the driving in this game is not that good. I'm not impressed. They could have done it better though. It's like too stiff, I would say. Driving in this is so terrible.
Give it up. Pull over.
No. Fuck off.
Stop now.
No. Where the fuck I'm going, to be honest.
Inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
Okay. Unlock. Oh, dang it. Oh, okay. I am over there. So let's get a new clothes. Well, actually, I'm gonna try this. What is this? Okay, I'm gonna go to there. Oh, not the back door. So I'm guessing the back door is like where you can unlock everything. You know, cause like I was trying to hack into that guy's phone and it wouldn't let me, so I'm guessing it's because of the CtOS. Yeah, the driving in this game is so terrible. I think it needs some improvement, to be honest. Oh crap. I'm not trying to kill this building. Sorry, mate. Can get in. Link to the Switch console. How do I do that? Okay, so you can't just go in, you have to... Yeah, pretty cool. This is my territory now? Holy shit. That's so badass. Open world map. Yeah, this is cool. Alright. Let's go to our hideout, but first, business. Okay, we need to go to a clothing store. I want to get something new for this guy. So far, freaking awesome. So, I would highly recommend to anyone who's looking to buy a new game, get this game. Get it, get it, get it. Don't stop. Get it, get it. She's a vegan. Ew. I gotta testify. This is the song. Thank you.
What can I get you?
Get white. Rogue. I'll go with the rogue. Hold on. Let me think. Or the nomad, actually. Why not? Full offer for Aiden Pearce. Yeah.
Come back if you need anything else.
Okay, handbrake is circle. Do this. Who is this guy? Avoid social media, huh? That's good.
Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Hey, shut up. So anyway, I'm gonna leave it here. It's like, I was looking at the time on this thing. It's already 34 minutes. Holy shit.
We've gained access to the CtOS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both went in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CtOS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
That's cool. Skill point. Hacking. Yeah. Okay, arm one to change combat. I have 5 points. Okay, I want that. Crafted items is... okay, just in case I'm being chased, you know. Driving. Yes, I want that. Let's go back to hacking. Let's see what they have. Extra battery. It's always nice to have an extra battery. Fridges. blockers. Yes. Well, I guess that's it so far. Boost gun damage to vehicle. Oh, okay. Bottom of the 8th. Unstable. True, true, true. Let's go 6 o'clock. Why not?
Drive where?
Anywhere.
I don't want to go anywhere. I want to go to Pawnee.
Okay, you're the boss. We'll go to Pawnee.
Them fuckers actually killed a little girl. The fuck? What kind of fucked up world is this?
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
Anyways, that's it for now, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you for watching.